Hi guys, Hannibal Bonaparte. I'm going to try and bring you guys here a live 1v1 here. I'm playing against, let's see, Oudinot of the Aigle clan, I guess. Never heard of it. Sanriku Ria map. You can see my army there. Two monks, 200 range. Matchlock Ashigaru, two Yari Ashigaru, two Naginata Samurai, four units of Nodachi, and two Yari Cav. It's a pretty nice army. My retainers, I've got something to boost my Nodachi, something to hurt his armor for my bows, and something to up my bows, because that's pretty much the main focus of my army right now. It looks like he's a famous leader and swordsman. So, he's an 8-star silver, so it should be fun. I'm 7-star gold. And slowly but surely climbing. One of the coolest maps on this place. It's a really nice tactical map. Recently I played several 2v2s with a clanmate of mine, AA Colonel, on these guys, and I think he actually showed the video of that, in which we played against two guys, Huang Long and Akira, both of which were very highly ranked, and we managed to beat them twice, and although the second battle got corrupted, that's why I couldn't show it to you guys. Anyways, let's talk about this battle, because this is the battle that I'm fighting right now, against Oudinot. Well, with my army, I'm going to want to try and head for the archery dojo. Let's put that back up there. Let's see if he can load. Let's say good luck, have fun. There he is. Okie dokie. So the archery dojo's there. Sword dojo's back there. Probably won't need the sword dojo. Let's get my bows. Just like that. I don't have any Naginata's attendants, which is a failing of this army. Don't have any cheap anti-cav units. Something like that. Yes. Something like that. Mount my general. Put him right there. Right, now I got the samurai back there. He's gonna expect the cavalry trap, but whatever. You never know. So let's inch my guys up. All the way to the yellow line. Okay, ready up. So my bows have some very nice accuracy right there. Very nice. This one has better reload skill than accuracy. This one has the opposite. My matchlock, terrible. Alright. So yeah, I think I'm going to position my guys right around here-ish. Let's go for it. As soon as he readies up, of course. And he's undoubtedly going to go for his sword dojo there, which is playing into my hands, which means because he's going to have to come at me. Oh, no, wow, look at that. He's not. That's so nice. He's got cav over here. What has he got? Naginata attendants. A whole bunch of spears. Yari samurai. Yari samurai. Yari samurai. Bulletproof samurai. Marathon monks. Naginata warrior monks. There's his general. So, yeah, he's got some cavalry spam over here. Which is sad. I'm gonna just do a little bit of scouting. Also, it's a shame that his guys are in the trees. My bows won't get as good of a shot against him. And I've got my camera over here just so that I can see if cavalry pops out over there. Does not look like cavalry will pop out over here. That's very, very interesting. Maybe it's there in the middle. Oh, look at that. It's a bow warrior monk. It's a bow warrior monk. What you got to say for yourself, bow warrior monk? You're in the trees, aren't you? Well, how big of a shame is that? I should not shoot into the trees. But I will. He's got cavalry in this region, undoubtedly. Let's see if I can come at it from behind with my Yari Cav. And let's see if I can get this sword dojo. Let's also get my general. Stand and fight. Thank you, samurai. What a pleasant surprise. Well, it's actually not a very good pleasant surprise. Especially seeing as how they're in the trees.
Hidden units, my lord. Treacherously meant to ambush us.
This guy can dismount. What a shame. Don't get caught on his spears, please. Well, that's nice, I got my matchlocks. Alright. It's pretty nice. Alright, get in, get out. That's pretty cool, actually. Charge back. Get rid of those bow warrior monks. Warrior monks!
Hidden units, my lord.
There they are. Go kill them. Very nice. Get out. Guys, defensive mode. Are you guys Yari Sam? No, you're not. Shouldn't be able to catch me. Oh, let's see if I can blast through there. At his, Shoot. And you. Yes, I did. Look at that. How nice. Oh, isn't it wonderful when you can kill people with your cav and they don't respond, and they can't respond? I've got a whole nother cav unit. How many kills has this guy gotten so far? 106? Still at half strength. Got my matchlocks ready. Take those guys out. Pull out. Before his... whatever those guys are called can get me. Very nice. Go kill those monks. Go kill the Waya monks. I don't know why I keep saying that. My Nodachi, their high ground, those guys, flank, oh, terrible, how atrocious, I didn't get the Yari wall, oh no, that's in the Yari wall, that can't be good, can it? Bonsai down in there. Oh, look at that. Please don't quit on me. That would be very rude. No, Yari Cav, go hammer them. Big hammer. Very nice. Alright, so that's pretty much the end of that battle. Pull those guys back. Alright, you guys, Banzai, you guys, get in there. You guys, kill the Marathon Monks. Very nice. Alright. Kill the Marathon Monks. The Monks. Alright, GG. So, that was a cool little 1v1 there. Showcased some pretty nice things, such as using matchlocks and cavalry to win the bow fight. It also featured, surround tactics with your infantry. And, always bring cavalry. My opponent didn't bring any cavalry, which made him completely and totally at the mercy of mine. His spears, even though they were Yari Samurai, just could not catch up to my Yari Cav, which allowed me to absolutely destroy his Daikyus and his Bow Warrior Monks, and then, and then hit his rear. So that was pretty cool battle. Oh, doggy. And, yeah, thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed. I'll just show you guys the... And then, Hannibal Bonaparte out. So there are the statistics. You can see, oh, 9 out of Samurai. Don't want it. Look at that. 1410 to 1350. I killed 1027 to 292. Look at the kills. No Dachi. And then my Yari Cav with 154 kills. Then my Matchlock Samurai. So pretty cool by them. I never use Matchlocks well. So, yep. If you guys want to actually look at things, you guys can pause the video and stuff like that. But I'm not going to make any assessments. Like, in-depth analyzations of my build. No, I'm just going to say GG to my opponent. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye.